You can't have black on black, bro, because you already black as hell. You're going to get black tattoos. You're just like Tyrone now, a bunch of shadows.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Boss Man One, aka One Yeezy, aka One Doe. And yes, sir, man. Now, today, look, I know I'm in my bathroom, you feel me? But this is a different video I'm bringing for y'all today, man. This is a vlog right here, man. I'm gonna start calling these vlogs Boss Vlogs, you feel me? I like that. Boss Vlogs, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm gonna go ahead and name these vlogs Boss Vlogs, you feel me? So, hey, welcome to the Boss Vlog, you know what I mean? Today, I'm basically just vlogging my day, you know what I'm saying? Hey, this is going to be a good day because I'm getting tatted for the first time, you feel what I'm saying? I'm getting tatted for the first time. I'm going to get this cover up right here and my back arm cover up, you see what I'm saying? So, like, it's going to be lit, you know what I mean? Right now, what time is it? Like, I think it's like 10:30-ish, 10:40-ish, you know what I'm saying? So, basically, I'm going to vlog throughout my whole day till I get tatted. And then pass that and just, you know, we're going to see how it goes, you know what I mean? But, hey, stay tuned for the tat because it's my first time getting a tat. Everybody's saying, yeah, bro, it's painful. They got to shade. They got to do all this, da-da-da-da. I don't know what they're talking about. I'm like, look, man, hey, ink me up, you feel me? Ink me up, you know what I'm saying? So, like, look, I'm about to go ahead and brush my teeth, you know what I mean? And I'm going to go for a run. And, hey, I'm gonna catch y'all boys. Hey, look. Bro. Oh, shit. I probably should do that for you, you know what I'm saying? Hey, but look, man. Shout out to all the 300 subscribers that subscribe to my YouTube, man. I know it's not like a song, but yeah, I'm appreciative of every one of y'all, you know what I'm saying? This is a journey right here, man. 2020, bro, it's been a up year for sure, but look, we're gonna make the best out of it, you feel what I'm saying? All 301 of us, you know what I'm saying? I'm counting everybody, so look, I appreciate that, but you know what I mean? I'm gonna go ahead and get some breakfast, you know what I'm saying? And we're gonna be back.
Yes, sir, better get some Special K cereal, man. Fruit and yogurt, this thing is torch, man. If y'all ain't tried this out by now, bro, y'all tripping. This is torch right here, you know what I mean? Good way to start off the day by getting some breakfast, man. Man, ain't nothing like having some cereal and milk to start the morning. You know what I mean? So we ain't got nothing in this refrigerator, bro. We ain't got nothing. You know what I'm saying? Hey, get the almond milk. It's different. It's a different type of milk right here, man. Throw that 2% whole milk, fat-free milk, all that. Throw that away. Get that almond milk, man. You know what I'm saying? Pour up. I like a lot of milk in my cereal. You feel me? I like to flood that thing out. We flood the cereal around here. What's going on right now, bro? Hey, look. If all those who subscribe to my channel and didn't watch the Last Dance, bro, documentary... Hey, y'all need to go find out what's wrong with y'all lives, man, and fix it. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I'm on 9 and 10 right now, though. So, you know what I'm saying? My appointment's at 2. But I gotta see what's going on right here, man. I gotta see what's going on, bro. This might be the best documentary of all time. I ain't gonna cap to you. You feel me? All right, yeah, I had to cut that documentary short, man. I'm on episode 9. Bro, for all those who watch the documentary, man... I ain't finished episode number 9. I stopped there when Reggie Miller was killing them. Reggie Miller was he was cooking the bulls, bro. This dude went and started torching them, and now the bulls are up 2-1 in the playoffs, man. Who won y'all? I want y'all, all my basketball fans, man. Who are the top 5 shooters of all time? I know it's Curry and Clay, so name the rest of the 3, man. I don't know. Reggie Miller might be in there. You know what I'm saying? He really might be in that jam. Y'all let me know. Comment below.
You know what I'm saying? Rate the kicks. You feel me? These my running shoes though, man. But these ain't hot.
Let me give y'all a closer look at them. Rate the kicks. I mean, they gave me a little Mamba effect, though. You feel what I'm saying? I feel like these some Kobe's right here. But they're not Kobe's. I'm feeling these junks, man.
All right. Yeah, I'm about to go to this little trail, man, with my man, CJ. And I'm about to just do a little lap. Because my appointment's at 2, so I got to get back in the crib. I got to shower. You know what I mean? I got to get ready for the ink session. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, I meet y'all boys on the trail. I'm about to go running. We're not on a trail. We're in the neighborhood right now. You know what I'm saying? This is a white neighborhood. So, ain't nothing going on right now. You feel me? So, yeah, man. For all those who in quarantine, this and that, bro. Find y'all some time to go work out, man. Go work out. Go, you know what I'm saying? Do something. You feel me? Get some workout in. Don't use coronavirus.
Coronavirus!
As an excuse to not do anything, bro. Go out. Get some workout in. Run. Do, you know what I'm saying, push-ups. Do what you can, you know what I'm saying? Don't use this as an excuse to be lazy. You know what I mean? Mom mentality, man. But, hey. I'm about to go run. I catch y'all.
Get right mode, man.
That ball speed.
Yes, sir. Grind time, baby. Let's get it.
Yes, sir, man. I'm gassed out. I ain't gonna lie to you. Non-stop, man. I just be running, bro. I don't got no time. I ain't got no mileage. None of that. I just be running until I get tired, bro. That's how I be doing it. Get that workout in, man. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, man. After that good run, man, I'm going back to the crib. My boy Sage.
Pop with y'all, bro.
You feel what I'm saying? About to go back to the crib, man. It's about like 12:20. So, you know what I'm saying? My appointment at 2. Better get right, man. Yes, sir.
All right, man. We heading to the tattoo shop right now. We're going to unlock these. You know what I'm saying? Nobody coming through the door. Hey, man. I'm excited, bro. It's a new experience right now, man. First time getting tatted. We'll see how this goes, man. My boy Sage. It's finna be lit, man. It's finna be real lit. About to head in now, dog.
Yes, sir.
Hop in my baby real quick. Eesh. You know what I'm saying? What do you gotta say, man?
It's about time your ass getting tatted up, bro.
Hey, man, by the end of this year, bro, I'm getting my whole body covered up in ink.
I don't know about that.
Oh, man.
So you trying to say you beat me in a tattoo contest, right? No.
What do you mean? I think it's my first two. One. I'm a, bro.
That's two. You getting two in a day, right?
Right, I'm getting two in a day.
Okay.
You got two, right?
Two.
All right, okay.
But I can get like five in a day if I want to.
What? Cap.
Now with the album out, are you paying?
If I want, if I actually really want to.
We ain't asked that though. That's a point.
I'll get my tats though. But you get a little baby ones though.
Nah, I ain't seen yours. That's, you know what I mean? Barber tat right there. Official.
But where's the, what? How big is the other one? I ain't see.
Bro, you show me the other coming one. Coming my whole back arm, my whole side arm.
Oh shit, nigga, we just standing here. Let's get it popping. I'm trying to see. You gonna get a color, bro?
Yes, bro.
All right. Cause you can't have all white.
You gonna put your YouTube out there?
You can't have black on black, bro. Cause you already black as hell. You gonna get black tattoos. You just like Tyrone now. Bunch of shadows.
I'm a black warrior, man. Yeah, put out your YouTube, man. For all my guy, dog. We in right now. Get the mask on. You know what I'm saying? Got to get right, man. Just finished signing some papers. Feel me? So, yeah, man. You get tired, you got to sign some papers, dog. Permanent change to your body. You got to get right. Now I'm just waiting in the lobby, man. Boy, CJ not here. He got to wait in the car, so it's all good. I'm ready, man. I ain't gonna lie.
Grip the.
Mug one to the face, maybe like one in the eight. Baby girl, you know I love it when you fuck me in a rave. Tell her I'ma slow the time, I just wanna see you pace. Tell that thought.
Yeah, man, I just got out of the shop, man. It's here. Right here, man. She had to wrap it up and all that. But I like it, dog. I like it a lot. I got it tatted in Durham, North Carolina, for all those who don't, you know what I'm saying, who are not familiar with the area. But I'm gonna link her description at the bottom of the video, man. Go check her out. She do nice tattoos, man, for sure.
Hey, man, we got some delivery in the mail, dog. I gotta go check it out real quick. You feel me? They going crazy out here, yeah. I got a package.
What's your room number? D.
Yeah.
I need those, man.
I'm gonna show y'all when I get in the crib, man. Y'all gonna find out what it is.
I appreciate it, man. Yeah, man, we got the goods, man. You feel me? Back in the crib, man. Hey, let me show y'all what I got in the mail today, man. I did unbox it and all that, man. Got some new gear. We can say that.
Documentary got me doing right now, bro. Look. This shot right here is legendary, bro. I need this on my wall, bro. You know what I'm saying? Before I even seen episode 8 and 9, first and foremost, for all those who saying, oh, Jordan Dark, now he wanna like Jordan now, this and that, da da da. Look, bro. This is a legendary photo right here, man. When I was in like 8th grade, 9th grade high school, bro, I had this as my home screen, bro. I knew how legendary this shot was before anybody even seen this. This gotta go on the wall, bro. I'm sorry. Boom, right on there. Alright, I got something else for y'all. Bro, you know I can't forget my Celtics. You know what I'm saying, man? I'ma definitely need those, man. The golden team, dog. Forever. You know what I'm saying? I just moved into my crib, my little space. Apartment not too long ago, you feel me? So I gotta decorate the walls a little bit. That's how I'm feeling right now, man. I got some other posters on the way though, but we're gonna put them things up right now. Yes, sir.
That's gonna be the end of the vlog, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Let me show y'all the posters before y'all go. Hey, that's the king right there, y'all already know. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna turn around to 360 real quick. 180 actually. You know what I'm saying? You see it. I'm gonna get a whole lot done too. I'm gonna get those covered up. But hey, it's a process, man. You know what I'm saying? But I hope y'all like the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to your boy, man. We out of here, dog.